Ubisoft has added in some brand new items to Assassin's Creed Valhalla once again in our Reda store. Now this week's collection is actually pretty darn good, and if you guys are collecting from the past weeks, then I think you guys should take a look at this. Now the new items that we have here is of course the Hearthbearer's Hood. Now last week I believe we actually got the Hearthbearer's Armor, and this week we have the Hearthbearer's Hood. And I think that Ubisoft is now trying to give us as much of Hearthbearer items. Now the first perk is of course increases attack for 3 hits after a block, and the second perk is additional increase to the speed. Now you also have a gothic head tattoo, which I think looks really damn good. Now I usually wouldn't really recommend you guys to go buy tattoos with your opals, but this thing actually looks pretty darn good. Now currently I only have 40 opals, but I'm just gonna go ahead and do some contracts and show you guys how this tattoos actually looks after I buy this. Now you also have the gothic sail, which is nothing special at all, and we also have a bald eagle as your raven. It's a raven skin, which once again is nothing special at all. I would personally prefer the raven over eagle. Now I believe in the next week we might most probably also be getting the flag spear, which is something I'm really looking forward to. Now for those of you guys who don't know what the flag spear is, it's part of the Hearthbearer pack here. If you go down to the store, you can actually take a look at this spear here. Let me just show you guys. This is basically how it looks. This actually looks pretty darn cool, to be honest. And if you guys are interested in getting this, just make sure that you guys are keeping updated with these weekly vendors. And I will, of course, keep you guys updated on this channel if you guys are a subscriber, because I think this is one of the most coolest weapons that all of you guys playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla must already own. All right, lads, so here we go. We actually have the tattoos right here, and I did manage to go ahead and make some opals in order to go ahead and make a purchase of this tattoo so that I can show you guys on how this basically looks. Is it worth it or not? That is up to you guys to decide. This is basically how the tattoo looks, lads, and I've got to say, though, my God, this looks pretty darn scary, and I'm absolutely loving this. Just for a heads up, I'm going to show you guys how the tattoo looks if I remove the beard so that you guys know how it can basically come. Kind of looks. It actually does look scary, and I think this is one of the best tattoos that I personally like in the game. I usually never spend opals on tattoos, but this one was an exception because I personally did end up liking it. And my God, take a look at this, lads. Combining the Hearthbearer hood, the outfit, and the tattoo together, and the long beard. Jesus, this actually looks absolutely insane. And I personally just love this tattoo, and I think it's absolutely worth that 50 opals that I just spent. And let me know in the comments, are you guys going to be buying this tattoo or not? I would love to know what your opinions are. So as you guys already know, I love to keep all of my videos as short as possible without really dragging them out to 10 minutes long. So if short videos is something that you guys enjoy, then make sure to go ahead and support this video by just dropping a like. And also, if you guys want to see more daily Assassin's Creed Valhalla and basically all the Assassin's Creed games related videos every single day on this channel, and also all the open world games, then make sure to go ahead, smack the subscribe button and turn the notifications on and set the notifications to all. Because if you don't do that, then the broadcast YouTube doesn't end up sending you guys the notifications of my daily uploads. So make sure you guys do it. With that being said, I hope you guys have a blast of the day, and I'll see you guys on tomorrow's video. Until then, take it easy, fams, and goodbye.